We ain't got no more to do after this until probably Saturday. If y'all here Saturday, y'all might be gone.
Why do we work so hard? Ultimately, I understand that there's kids out there that's going to be more talented. There's kids out there that will have better skill sets. But I believe in our approach to the game. It's tough. It's rough. It's pure. It's fundamental. It's skill. Dealing with my expectations for them, my level of competitiveness, fierceness, and just meeting me there every day.
One of the reasons I feel I've been so successful developing youth is the relationships I build with them and their parents. It takes a certain level of trust to train the way that I train, and I understand that.
Keeping them disciplined, making them be accountable for everything they do, they have the harder job showing up every day, being consistent, and working hard.
I've been blessed with really good athletes, really good kids, kids that are disciplined.
When you can go full court workout for an hour, we know can't nobody else do that on not in the, in your off top, because we're going to be able to outrun them, stay on the court longer, press them harder on defense the whole game. See what I'm saying? So that being in shape is big. That's the...
Most of them are pretty skilled, but we spend less time on working on fancy stuff and more time on working on fundamentals, footwork, pivots, jabs, triple threat, you know, the stuff that's ultimately going to help them excel and understand how to counter and get what they wanted.
It's all about what you want. Everything you do when you come in here is going to be critiqued.
Trade my 4x4 for GC3, ain't no more.
You can't be worried about losing. You're going to lose it even if you dribble it soft. That's when you lose it.
I find it crazy to
when you feel that burning,
you dead, but still tell you to freeze.
Yeah, you're going to have a different speed, different pace, so you got to have your dribble hard like this, right?
Grant, you really want to get to the point where you can make both of those shots, because I know the last shot is a tired shot. Now it's more about me getting you tired and then having you play, because you got to understand how to play and how to still go when you're tired, you know what I'm saying? But guys on your level play tired, that's normal, you know?
I'll take it. Let's go. Start wherever you at.
I ain't really in the face. Though the way that we living is not getting better. You gotta
that's
know
all
right,
again.
Survive. Crazy, I
let's
had
go.
To tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror when
let's
they
go, Kyle,
try. Overprotect, go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign.
Give me a good jab.
Following the blind. Thinking about
good
everything
job.
That's going on. I boost security up in my
let's
home.
Go.
I'm with my kind of they right or they wrong. I call them now here, pick up the phone. And
what we can't afford is for you just to be tired, so you're just throwing it up and you're not even hitting the rim. Giving yourself a chance.
All right. That's